Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We are going to be doing some more Central 4, and we are now going to be able to rescue Kinzie, the girl who hates the 50s.
The information I got from Keith was a code of some kind. Apparently, he overheard Zinyak telling one of his subordinates a series of numbers somehow connected to Kinzie's location. I'd bet these digits line up with some proprietary coordination system used by the simulation, but I don't have access to that. We'd need someone who's able to plug directly into the simulation.
Download the data to Sid. We've got it from there.
Nice.
Data received. Very interesting. It seems...
Something's wrong. Sid, talk to me!
I don't know. Here I go!
So, maybe I should follow Sid?
I'm going to hack the code to find out where Sid is going.
Keep your hands out of that code. Weird. Bunnies don't seem very kinzie.
If I had to guess, it looks like this sigil is connected to some sort of secret room.
A secret room? Okay, that does sound like her. Almost afraid to see what's in it.
Oh, that is awesome.
Are you sure this is the right place?
Absolutely.
The fuck is all this?
A map of the simulation.
Where are all the broken shillelaghs?
If it would make the map more understandable to you, I could create a hologram.
God, no. We're good. So can you find Kinzie?
In theory, yes. The time-consuming part will be identifying Kinzie's brainwaves in a sea of other data.
Find whatever looks the most abnormal. It's probably her.
Insulting, yet accurate. Good luck.
Aw, oh, man, this place? F*** me. Kinzie, come on, let's make ourselves scarce.
If you want to speak with my husband, he'll be home this afternoon.
Kinzie?
Say, I'm afraid I don't have much of a green thumb. Oh, can you help me get this bulb to sit right?
The flowers! We gotta go!
What? What are you doing? Hurry! I'm being held captive by-
Kinzie! Where'd she go?
Ooh, that must have been a decoy. That's smart. See if there are any more around.
Oh, that is sick, bro.
I defied the odds there.
If he borrows this thing, he can fill it.
Wait, can I?
That's the saddest radio menu I've ever seen.
I haven't had a ticket since I was 17.
Got another Kinzie ahead. Should I wait? Ah, f***.
What's going on?
The cops have Kinzie.
This makes getting to work.
These saints are nothing.
That went well.
Bring them down, boy.
Next time I'll drive up your f***ing tailpipe. I really hope this is the real you.
Golly, that bump sure was a doozy, wasn't it? Get to City Hall. Hurry.
God, that's disturbing.
remember Cyrus Temple?
The paramilitary thug who tried to save America by destroying it with a big-ass nuclear missile? Yeah, we crossed paths.
He's in charge here.
No way. Isn't that f***er dead?
Not in Kinzie's mind, no.
Wait there, Kinzie's biggest fear was Cyrus.
Man, I've got eyes on Cyrus, but he's like 20 years younger and dressed normal, more or less. There's Kinzie. Hook me up with some firepower.
I can't!
You are no f***ing help, and I can't listen to this garbage one more minute.
He has speaker boxes all over town. If you really want to shut him up, you'll have to take them all out.
Peaceful reflection and strict obedience. I will enforce the rules that make our society the well-oiled machine it needs to be in order for us to all prosper. Our world is too precious for us to confuse the natural order.
Okay, what's this switch do?
I need to get my oil changed.
Chosen our firm jawlines, our strong backs, and our health.
Matt, buddy, if you don't find a way to give me some kind of weapon...
I'm telling you, this simulation is locked! Wait a minute!
Matt's excited. This can't end well.
I've left you something in a weapons crate.
A weapons crate? Oh. This better be a good weapon, Matt. A dubstep.
What is this? Am I fighting or throwing a block party?
I told you, no weapons allowed. But the power of music can overcome all obstacles.
Ah, f*** it, I'm in. Let the music play. I swear I'm gonna punch him in the throat.
There are two more!
How you doing, honey?
Wait, where's North on this?
My pleasure.
Propaganda truck, huh? Come at me!
Your last mistake.
I remember this one.
Well, I thought you said there was two.
Shove these wires up his ass.
God bless the city of Steelport.
One more to go.
Oh, yes, I can stop the signal. Meeting new people.
I don't think so.
Oh, you're dead.
Damn it.
Our president is a saint.
Is that all you got?
This is so much fun.
I don't think so.
Suck you f***ing mother f***.
No more of your shit.
Okay, that's it.
Better keep your head down. Your last mistake.
Sorry, fellas, my dance card is full.
Stop running me off. I don't know why beat up swearing is just the funniest.
Matt, I'm taking down Cyrus now. Time for our final dance-off.
Which is...
You'll see.
What in the Sam Hill?
I thought this was a party. Let's dance!
Oh my god, this is so awkward. I don't have any music playing,
that's
do
it.
I?
This ends now, you hoodlum.
Hoodlum?
You wanna dance? Dance with me.
Hey, I've got a new track for you to try.
Bring it on.
I'm uploading it now. Give it a shot.
The hits just keep on coming. That went well.
Oh.
Kinzie, let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you swore!
Well, yeah.
Kinzie, you're okay.
You don't tell anyone what you saw, do you understand me?
Kinzie, it really wasn't all that...
I said anyone.
Hey, you got it. I was just saying, it was a cute poodle skirt.
Damn! She just knocked me out! Okay, Kinzie, I will say your words. Damn, she... This the trophy is called Poodle Skirt. Oh, cool.
Sounds like trouble.
It is.
Right. Map. What I am going to do is... I'm going to collect these first. And then I'll head over to the situation.
When I first signed on to head the Stag Initiative, I figured it would be a cushy job. After all, pitting a military organization against common street thugs seemed like a one-sided battle. The Saints changed that perspective quickly. Monica Hughes had no idea what she was sending me into. Leader of the Saints is insane. We expected them to tear through Steelport, but no one knew what they were really capable of. After they destroyed that aircraft carrier, Hughes should have approved the Daedalus right then and there.
Okay.
I'll never regret that night I had with Kia. She opened my eyes to things I'd only seen in Guam. What does she call it? The helicopter. There's no way they teach that in basic training.
Wait, what? Okay.
has been a thorn in my side far too long. As if he wasn't bad enough in real life, the even more messed up virtual one has invaded the simulation. We're going to Sierra Point to destroy his base and end him once and for all.
Is Cyrus really that bad of a guy?
Are you kidding me? He...
Whoa, kidding. Why are you so pissed off?
You saw what he put me in. You saw.
Huh. Here I am thinking this might be about the time he tried to nuke the US.
That Cyrus is dead. This Cyrus is running rampant in the simulation. I've managed to shut him down each time before things got too hairy, but he's getting stronger, bolder, and it's time for him to stop.
Wait, Cyrus is breaking into the simulation and this is the first I've heard of it?
I guess I thought you were a little busy freeing your friends, avenging the Earth, and tracking down a maniacal alien overlord.
Let's not forget saving hackers from a fate worse than Bobby Socks.
Yes, and that. Blow everything up!
Well, someone sure is excited about taking the fight to the enemy.
Just get in a tank already!
Reporting for duty!
Find somewhere to hide!
Yeah! Take that, Cyrus! Aw, yeah! Yeah! Take that, Cyrus!
So tell me how Cyrus Temple can break into this simulation.
This incarnation of Cyrus came from my subconscious. I can only assume he took some of my knowledge about how this whole thing works with him.
Do you have any idea how insane that sounds?
Do you realize how crazy everything since we were abducted from the White House sounds?
I'm just trying to roll with the punches and not dwell on the absurdity. Bitch, ready's my middle name.
Not you, him!
Can't wait to take you back to where you belong. The kitchen!
Oh! Careful what you say there, bud.
Looks like that took care of him.
Don't bet on it. I know he's still here somewhere.
Hey, Kinzie, are you... still trying to fight a man's fight?
He blinked out on us!
See if you can handle this!
At least give me a challenge!
Again. Get ready!
See if you can handle this. Typical. Having someone else fight your battles.
Feels good to kick ass.
It ends here, Temple.
What? She looks hot.
Oh,
Anyway, hope you all have enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys.